We're heading to Parliament now following a cabinet reshuffle in the Labor Party, sparked by the resignation of two senior MPs.
Wairarapa MP Kieran McAnulty is now Minister McAnulty. Our Wellington reporter Abbey Wakefield is with him now with a very good dog. Good morning, you two.
Yeah. It's a very good dog, and this is Kieran's dog, Zoe. Kieran, congratulations, first off, on becoming a minister. That's a pretty big deal. But first of all, tell us about Zoe.
Look, Zoe's just great. We're very much in love, and we've had her since Feb. She's only a couple of years old. She's quite small for a greyhound, but she did have a crack at racing, and we wanted to take her on, and, she's fantastic. And look, she's so chill.
And you were sworn in as a minister yesterday. You're the racing minister and the emergency management minister. And you have a greyhound, a retired greyhound, yeah, as a dog. I know you've wanted that racing portfolio for a while. So how important is this for you?
Well, for me, it means a lot. You know, I was first involved in the racing industry as a teenager at the Masterton Greyhound Track. And mum's worked on the tote for about 30 years. And my family's been working in the racing industry for generations. So for me, this is something of a personal passion. But it's also a really important industry to the country. You know, it contributes just as much to the GDP as the fishing industry, and not many people realise that.
Greyhound racing gets quite a bad rap. Last year, Greyhound New Zealand's annual report showed that 900 dogs were injured racing last year. Is that something you want to look at changing?
Oh, it's a bit early yet. I still haven't had my briefing, but ultimately I think it's fair to say that any sport that involves animals must live up to the highest standards of animal welfare. And if an industry can't meet those standards, then they're at risk of losing their social licence. And I think anyone would agree with that, whether they're in the greyhound industry or not. So, you know, let's get briefed and then I can dive into it.
Now, your other portfolio is emergency management, which was previously held by Kitty Tapu Allen. Mm. She did an amazing job in that role. What do you want to do in that role?
Oh, I think it's really important to be able to respond when necessary, and I think that scene's been set. Like yesterday, I had my briefing before I was sworn in because they said the minute I signed that paper, I might be called away. And I suppose just being able to be available for that and respond to those communities that need it, just like Kitty Tapu did, I'm keen to do that. So it'll mean some cancelled meetings and all that around the electorate, but I think people will understand I've got this job. If another region needs me because there's a state of emergency, I have to go.
And you were a firefighter in a previous life,
yeah,
so you've got some experience, I guess, in dealing with emergencies?
Well, in small rural communities, it's often the volunteer firefighters that respond first. And so for me personally, to have emergency management and racing are two portfolios I'm really excited about.
Now, you turned the Wairarapa seat from blue to red last election.
Yeah.
That's quite a big deal.
Yeah.
Now, and getting sworn in as a minister is a whole nother level. How was that ceremony for you? Because you were sworn in yesterday. How was that?
Oh, it was pretty special to have my parents and my fiancée there and to be at Government House with the Prime Minister and a couple of other ministers, Calvin and Kitty there. It was pretty special. It was about the most nervous I've ever been in my life, I think. But I think that demonstrates how much it meant to me. So, yeah, really honoured.
Kieran, thank you so much for joining us. We do have to wrap up. But is there anything you'd like to say about Zoe? Or Zoe's named after someone quite special, isn't she?
Yeah, well, of course, this year was a special year with winning gold at the Winter Olympics. And then we got Zoe not long after and we thought that was the perfect name. But I'll just say very briefly, if anybody out there is thinking of getting a dog, you cannot go past the greyhound. Just look how chill they are. I highly recommend it.
Very chill dog. There we go. Thank you, Zoe. Thank you so much for joining us. And congratulations, Kieran,
thanks,
on becoming,
mate,
a minister. Thanks, guys.
Thank you, Abby. It's a very, very cute
very good dog.
Dog.
Actually, one of his other portfolios that he's picked up on is the Associate Minister of Local Government. So, we're talking about Three Waters. So that is going to be a big portfolio,
yes,
a big job, I think, for Kieran, alongside Minister Nanaia Mahuta